Hello everybody, I'm very happy to be here in PRCM for this event and to share the knowledge experience from the Ulaanbaatar City ADB operation here in Peiting Resident Mission. This is a very good occasion to come back to the 10-year intervention we had in Ulaanbaatar to support the redevelopment and the modernization of the peri-urban area of Ulaanbaatar City, which are substandard and which concentrate most of the poor population. What I would like to emphasize in my presentation is, of course, to come back to all the tools, mechanism, and modality we put in place to support the redevelopment of the gay areas, but also to explain how we should sometimes, and more often, go away from this merely infrastructure investment implementation, but work more on mechanism, tools, and institutional arrangements that create the enabling environments to be replicated and create synergy with other donor, partner, private sector, or communities. So those are the key messages I want to highlight, and I hope the presentation will be interesting for everybody and that we can share this experience from Ulaanbaatar in other cities.